Hello, and welcome to GT Railfan Productions. It is August 1st, 2018, and here's a westbound manifest by this classic New York Central Bridge in Huron, Ohio. And also a Lakeshore, Michigan and Southern Depot can be seen to the left. Then eventually, after this westbound manifest passed, the New York Central signal bridge would light up with a green indicating that there is an eastbound train coming. This train would end up being NS206. Then right after NS206, NS22K would pass with two GECX leasers on the train, one leading in YN3 and one trailing in YN2, and then a top hat sandwiched in the middle.